Hello students, today we will learn how to make alphabets. We need color papers, fevicol, scissor, scale and pencil. First, cut out capital A. Take help of your parents while using scissors. Now cut out two circles. Now make two googly eyes. You can make more alphabets. See you. Bye.